it's like a river. Yeah. This is why you pay attention to the weather. We got out of there just in time. We had to go down this wash to get out. Another 10, 15 minutes, we would have been stuck up in there for a while. Even though it's not raining hard where we are, it's sprinkling. This is what we're dealing with.